1700 P51.
I think it's gonna have a new
power. Maiden flight. October 6th, I think. Look at that.
That was a three-quarter stick takeoff. Here's full speed. Not as fast as that other little booger, is it?
No.
Sure looks good, though. Make a pass into the wind. I want to see how much speed it
has. Okay.
Well, Travis, I think it's meant to fly pretty super scale.
Yeah.
It's not going to be a rocking hot rod like the other one. Because, you know, I can only get so much battery in it.
Mm-hmm.
Presentation.
It looks good anyway.
Yeah, it's a good looking airplane. It does all right in the wind, too. It's not pushing it around too bad.
Well, you put it together good. You didn't have to trim much.
No, I didn't. Just a little less. Victory. Okay, I'm gonna bring it by slow. Full flaps. You'll hear them too. You can hear those flaps in the wind going through. Well, let's see what the landing's gonna look like. I don't have my audio on this thing. I don't know when the gear's down. Got three in the green. You got something flapping. A little door flap.
Door flap.
Yeah. You got three down, though.
That's good.
Sorry, I'm trying to keep it in the frame.
Crosswind or something.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna fight it.